I think it's a rabbit because it has whiskers and ears.